Who are you? The one who types with only one finger of just one hand? The one who types with one finger of each hand? The one who types with two fingers of each hand? The one who types with stiff little fingers? The one who types while looking at the keyboard, pressing each key with a finger that happens to be closest to it. The one who never uses her thumbs. The one who types in any way with only a few fingers of one hand. The one who takes the hands off to see the keyboard. The one who calmly presses the keys while the others wait impatiently for you. The one who expects help from the pet. Are you going to be the last person to learn how to type properly? In less time than you think, you will be typing as the typing gods command. In this lesson, we're going to practice the keys of the home row and the top row, typing words that start with the group of letters TH or that contain it. First of all, read the proposed text and check that you remember the position of all the letters. Thaw, there, theft, thigh, third, throw, throws. Third, thug, Altheas. Next, adopt the correct body posture. Place your hands on the keyboard so that all your fingers reach the top row without moving the entire hand. Rehearse the successive movement of the group of the keys TH. On YouTube, Carlos Alberto, in lesson 11, asked why the shortcut cannot be taken and it's necessary that the index finger, after pressing T, must return to F and then press R. Those of you who have seen all the videos already know the answer. Each finger must return to its position to avoid the hands to get misplaced. If you want to learn to type with as few errors as possible and at a good pace, you must follow the method very carefully, even more if your goal is to type at 60 or 80 words per minute. In order to type 5 or 6 keys per second, it's a must that the fingers always do it in the same way, going and returning to their position. These movements, little by little, remain engraved in the muscle memory forever. If we memorize two movements for the same key, our brain will have to take some time, even a tiny fraction of a second, to decide which movement the finger should make. Therefore, it's not convenient to fix in the memory that to type the letter R, the letter T must be typed first. T. H U G space A L T A. At the end of the exercise, practice the keys in which you have made a mistake.
If you're enjoying the course, don't forget to give it a like. If you want to support the course and its continuity, send us a super thanks. If you have already done it, thank you very, very much indeed. You should also do a favor to people who still don't know how to handle the keyboard well by sharing the video on your social networks. If you're going to start a course or you have already done it, put aside your shyness and post your comment too. Tell us your first impressions, your expectations, your experience so far. Are you happy with your progress? Are you satisfied with your results? Which keys do you find the hardest ones? What's your goal? Do you just want to learn to type without looking at the keyboard? Or do you want to lead the speed ranking? Have you found a bug or something that doesn't seem right to you? Do you have a question, a complaint, a suggestion? Don't hesitate and feel free to express yourself without worrying about spelling mistakes or typing mistakes. You are learning. Have you already finished the course? How did it go? What's the top speed that you have reached? Do you already have your diploma? Come on, tell us. Share your experience. What are you waiting for? This video is a lesson from the interdidactica.com typing course. You can register for free to record the results of your exercises, or you can also do them on your own. It's available in other languages and on different keyboards. If you're watching it on YouTube, you have the links to sign up, to start the course on your own, and to do this exercise in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, give it a like, and leave your questions and comments below. Enjoy learning!